It's honestly just personal preference whether you want to wear socks with your climbing shoes. From what I've seen, most people don't wear socks, and I don't wear socks with my climbing shoes. I just prefer not to because I feel like I can just feel things better with my toes without them. And climbing shoes are supposed to be pretty tight. It's supposed to be like a comfortable fit. You don't want them to be painful, but I can't even wear socks with my shoes.